Hello, everyone. Welcome back to The Last of Us 2, episode 10, I want to say. So, I know these parts are short and all of that, and I apologize. I would bring out an hour-long recordings, but these things happen. So, what I'm going to do right now is save manually right here. Override this just in case if something happens and we're right here. So let's continue. Man, I hope nothing bad happens. Gasolina.
Here we go. All right.
I got it. You put in the code.
Hey, these old generators are pretty finicky, so it might take you a few tries of...
Oh.
Sorry, go on.
Nothing.
Year 451. Eastgate. I'm sorry. I'm an idiot. I mean, ignorant. I mean, I'm an idiot. 5345.
It worked.
Well, no welcome committee.
Or they're just waiting for us.
One of the two. New area, full health. One or two craftables. Wait, can I craft anything? Okay. Oh, I can't craft anything while I'm on the horse. Awesome. Nothing over here. Boop.
Wolf. WLF. I get it.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
Clever! Okay, can I get in this? Is this get inable? It is not get inable. What about this RV? Is this lootacious? Not lootacious. All right, back on Shimmer. Shimmer. This way. Loot. Loot. No loot.
You see that? Infected just hopped that fence.
Oh, means we can get in that way.
Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something?
I don't know what's going on.
Okay. That is East Gate 1. I'll try that later. I need to get in this. So, boop. full health, which means I can keep crafting these, which means I have one more. No explosives. Okay.
Okay. That's that.
Loot! Awesome. Cloth. Awesome. Barely hurt. Double awesome. Anything over here? No. Up, scissors. Awesome.
Fresh, and he's got one of those wolf patches. Guess they didn't make it out with the gas after all.
That's good, right?
If those fuckers who killed Joel got taken out by some random infected,
then they'd still be dead.
I'm not sure that's justice.
Poetic.
Might as well grab what we can while we're here.
Okay, that's the way forward. Pretty sure there's stuff in there. Explosives. Can I make a stun? I can now. Craft one of these. Craft one of these. Binding. Some good old tapery. Okay. Nothing in here. The light's still on, which maybe means there are people. Not swapping out. I like my machete, which has a few more hits.
They've been shot.
You recognize them?
No.
Maybe someone else killed these guys. The infected just wandered in.
Heard the gunshots and left. Explosives. Tape. No, but plenty of nuts, bolts, and pieces. Which means I need... Is that a gun safe? Oh. There's MREs. Nothing. Colossals. Colossosaurus rexes.
Hey, found their gas.
Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it.
Yeah, but geez. All right. Upstairs. For more infected. Okay.
I don't recognize this one either.
Okay, scour through every single piece of real estate here, quite literally. That noise. Can I listen further now? I can. What's the other one? Crafting speed. Like that one. Okay. Like that. Note. Binding. Awesome. I wonder if there's any more in that bathroom. One moment. Up. Nope. Why, that sounds like a boomer.
Shit. The fuck happened here?
Tommy did this.
This? No way.
That was definitely him. One of the ones that killed Joel.
Yeah!
Shit. There's another one over here.
I don't recognize him. Was using them against each other.
How?
Joel told me about this.
Oh.
You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy, and if the facts match, you're telling the truth.
Then you kill them both.
If not,
you fuck them up. East 1. Another gate code?
Looks like it.
7302.
This just happened, though. He can't be far off.
Yeah.
So I'm guessing we can't go back to see.
Come on. We can get out this way. Maybe catch up with Tommy.
Yeah.
Oh. Well, and other news. Fresh air.
I know you said Tommy had a rough past, but fuck.
I know.
Are you okay? It wasn't pretty. I don't want you to think bad of Tommy. Ellie, if I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse.
I hear you.
East Gate 1. Let's see.
The generator. I'll open the gate.
You remember the code?
The one written in blood? Yeah. Got it. And I got this. Big question, though.
We'll find out soon enough.
I say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF.
Wolves.
Whatever.
I still have some of those almond things left if you're hungry.
Eh, not really.
You should eat something. Oh my god.
What?
I sounded like my mom just now.
I'll be fine.
Get the other! Don't lose her! Go!
Gina!
Okay, then. All right, that was the end of the playthrough. How are you guys?
Didn't think I'd ever see you again. How'd you find us?
I asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
It's funny. How many came with you? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan! You're supposed to be out looking for the other one. What the fuck is this?
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
What?
They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that. We gotta get her to Isaac. We gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And we got a new mandate. Kill all trespassers.
Oh, hold up. That doesn't make any sense.
Direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush,
I don't care
Mike.
How many people she's with. We will find them. We will kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second
get the
right
fuck
now?
Out of
can
my
you...
way.
I'm pressing all the buttons. I pressed some sort of button. Ah! Ah! No, Dina! Save the waifu!
Somebody would have heard the gunshots. Look, she's one of them. Come on, look at that later. Was there a TV station on that map?
I don't fucking know. Come on. Fuck, Ellie. Go around.
How many guys did you see?
Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
Woo! Hold up.
It was this way! Move up! Clear the rooms.
Good? Yeah. You recognize any of these guys?
No.
Cool. That's awesome, actually. Gotta look for supplies. Alright, got two more shots in a dream. Can I go back there for that revolver ammo? I cannot. Oh, thank God. Five shots. Still a dream, but five shots.
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't know.
Spread out. Jesus Christ!
God damn it!
Hey, what you watching? Is it cool? Is it awesome? Better be, because it's one of my videos. I want to take a moment to let you know, hey, if you are actually enjoying it, why don't you subscribe to the channel and hit the notification button to let you know when I go live and or when my videos go live. Also, if you're actually enjoying the video, just pause this for a moment, hit the like button for me, that'd be great. And, yeah, sorry for the interruption.
That's a free health kit, so I'll go ahead and fully heal up. Take that one. I'll eat K-Hall. Okay. Only got 20, I need 60, need 20 more. Just, gonna blur that for a moment already. Okay, then. Well. He died seeing some homemade, booby picks. Good for him. Oh. Hey. Hey, Leah, or not Leah, Dinah, you want to see some boobs?
Have a look here. Fuck these wolves. Steal their shit.
Oh!
Anything?
No.
Cover this roof. I'll check over here.
You sure she's not on the street? Did you look?
How would she get down there?
I don't know.
Has it been called in?
We're going to the Capitol Hill. We should be back at those guys any minute.
Down there?
There's no one here.
This doesn't feel right.
Come with me. Let's check.
She going down there? Up, things and stuff, more things. Cloth. Okay. Alrighty.
What about this?
Oh, because we can't. Let's try it. That's locked. Yep. That's going to make a lot of noise. They have dogs.
We gotta get away from this school. Now. There has to be a way down this street somewhere.
Ah! 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 Oh, cool. Awesome. Nothing significant about this, just to show that it's been overrun. Cannot make anything else. Nothing there.
We need to get to the street.
Hey, a PlayStation 3. Okay. But first, we need to search for supplies. See? There's another bottle right here. And anything right here? Ooh. Binding. Yeah. Okay, this. Oh, almost missed those. That would have been terrible.
Coast looks clear.
Yeah.
It looks clear.
I think we're good. All right. Check this out. She's one of them. Well, fuck her then. Read the letter.
Alrighty.
Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah.
TV station.
But where are we?
I gotta find out, right? So, spy all these tall buildings. That way.
Please tell me we just
go get Leah.
Poof day two, because this is still day one. Please tell me we poof day two, go to this buildings and not worry about chest high walls and infected.
You good? Yeah.
You?
I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
Nope.
No?
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school.
And that we killed their fucking friend.
Dina, fresh blood. I'm ready. tracing.
Same.
Nothing up here. What can I make? Do another one of these, since I have plenty of that. And make another one of these. Almost full on everything. Wish I had a silencer. Not that it would, like, work or anything. Oh, there's a note up here. Let's read the note. I'm bit. Tina's dead. We've all been getting drunk on our patrols for a while. This is such a shit post. No infected, no scars. Far from everything. Brother makes moonshine, so we drink and talk. We went that way. We stumbled around the grocery store. So there's probably infected over there. This place is picked clean. House right here.
I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we'd been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed?
It doesn't seem like they care about that.
Oh, collectibles. I don't care about collectibles as much as I care about actual supplies. Again, this is it's a survival game. So every little choice I make, like, upgrade-wise, like, for, you know, the pills and stuff like that, it's going to affect everything. Like, right here, I can go ahead and get, like, crafting speed and stuff like that. And there's new stuff for journals and all of this right here, like Joel's watch, Eugene's fire. Like, I can look at all this stuff, but I can go ahead and get more stuff for crafting speed, but I can't learn anything else. Like, I want more health is the main priority. Okay, instead of going out in the open.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy, Jordan, kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
it? It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did.
Okay, there. You can get in there. Is there a prompt for...
What was the name of the girl in the note? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one... she the one with the braid?
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
So... How do you want to handle her?
Find out what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it?
Yeah.
Any of this jogging memories of stuff Joel said about his past?
Nothing new.
What are the chances he did stuff that you don't know about?
Hi. He wasn't, wasn't very big on sharing.
I wonder what Tommy's making of all this.
Probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
That's all that was in here? Nothing in the closet, just... Oh, playing card. Oh, here we go. There's really no way forward, so up and in here, which is what I guessed what we would go. So let us do this.
What are you doing with that?
It's stuck.
Hey, maybe try getting it off the curb.
Over here.
Now what are you gonna do with it?
I'll be back in a sec. I'll keep watch.
Oh, what's this? Huh. How dare you, Jimmy? See, this is what I'm really looking for, is those nuts, bolts, pills.
Some kind of bomb? Huh. Nice craftsmanship.
Oh. Oh, that's nice. Oh, I like that. Can I craft more? I'm missing a canister for that. A trip mine. I have a freaking trip mine. That's surfers. That is absolutely fantastic.
Was it worth it?
Yeah. Pretty good haul.
Let's go over here. I can't take it off of this curb. Okay, what time do I have? Okay.
I can still kind of see the buildings. How you want to go?
Let's see.
Oh, I can't even bring out the map. Okay, what can I get for here? One more. I need one more for more health. So let's supply off. Tall grass everywhere, which means this is going to be a fighting place. Up top.
Ellie. Wolves. Shit.
I'm getting hungry. Yeah? talking about food. Yeah.
Rifle behind us.
Where the fuck is this girl? We're sure she ain't a scar. She was riding a horse. Not a scar. Well, scars will probably tell. Do our job so we can go back and eat. Okay? No way we're finding her.
Just shut up.
Got body in the front of the back.
Any left? I don't think so. Good. Shit. Do you recognize any of them?
None.
Okay.
Man, QZ is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
Anything on his burning corpse? No. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and take a moment and pause this recording. Well, quote, pause, stop this recording. I looked over and I saw that it was a little spotty on the recording session over here, and I apologize to all of you, for that. And hopefully it'll do a little bit better. Hopefully. But I want to thank you so much for watching this episode, and I'll let my outro do its thing.
Hi, everyone. Thank you for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, please consider subscribing to the channel and sharing it with your friends or family. Maybe they'll like it too. Maybe they'll share it, enjoy it as well. If this is not your first time, you know, watching one of my videos, please consider subscribing to the channel. It's completely free, and I really don't really need anything, but it'd be great if you subscribed. It'd be actually really awesome. And yeah, don't forget to also check out the other videos that I have done on this channel as well, because frankly, done quite a bit, and there's also an archive channel of all of my old videos. Again, thank you so much for watching, and as always, stay entertained.